Resident Evil, the village, Gerbil in a bathhouse walkthrough. Along with me, as always, is the rapist Prince Charming, the awoke Barbie, the racist Cat in the Hat, the non-gender neutral Mr. Potato Head, and the, and some racist sheet music, and as always, gotta put our white privilege on. And we just found another mask. So we're gonna have that on, and I think we just need one more. Then we can go ahead and leave this place finally. This is getting kind of annoying. Getting kind of tired of having to sneak around and hide from this bitch. And this bitch too. Fucking flies. Oh, the damn place.
You will learn what it means to insult House Dimitrescu.
Starting to figure out the map here. Definitely need to start using it more to get around shit. Okay, let's go see if we can go around the other way.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
Ask a pleasure. I don't know, maybe you stick your dick in the mouth or something and supposed to give you pleasure. I don't know. More money. Out. That's how you get in there. Well, we're gonna go down here. Pick that up.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Oh, shit. Oh, that bitch again. Little pipe bombs.
Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
That didn't work worth a shit. We gotta use pipe bombs on that thing. Daylight, bitch. Play it for a lead. Like she's gone. See what happens when we do this. Well, it unlocks the door, but we know we need that. Try the deer's head. What's that?
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Ah, that worked. Now we get out of here. Palpatine guy. Right there.
The entire bloodline of House Dimitrescu is done in by the likes of you.
Move, bitch, get out the way. has titties. Yep, that's usually how it goes. Running up hot and we'll turn into the next evil demon fucking shit. She's like a million motherfucking focus thing.
Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Psycho witch.
Oh,
you're finished!
Where's she at? Where'd she go? Bullets, I mean. I don't know if they want us to use that. Cheese it right here, but awesome, and of course not. Now he's gonna make it harder. Let's see, let's switch over to our sniper pistol. So it's up to her. Oh, there she is. Ooh, good shot. Did you kill it? No. Gotta get a shot off.
Yeah.
if we did. That's it for Lady Damascus.
You're the one who's cursed.
And we got a jar of pee.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Oh.
Rose.
Save spot. And a typewriter, yes. So I think we're going to wrap this one up, and we will see you next time.